No pads tonight. I'd have to train my brain all over again. It's not working. I don't know why y'all think our L3 is good for editing because.
Looks like the left joystick.
Yeah, the joystick, like, I'd be fucking clicking the joystick to move around and I just deflect my fucking edit terribly every time. That's actually brain rot. Mickey, Sticky, Mickey Mouse. Traveling into the server without a doubt. Mickey, Sticky Mouse. Run up the clock, that was a crime.
Oh baby, why did you run away? Yeah, I was there for you in your darkest times.
No, but I guess since we're not gonna be talking about it, I was gonna say
What?
that. Mav, are you there, by the way? Alright.
What?
No, yeah. I told
No,
Anna that he got banned, but
Yeah.
I did that early, and then he joins Discord. Complaining about the game, and I'm like, you're actually bad because you got banned, but it was a joke. And I was like, then I was like, Wyatt, me and Wyatt discussed replacing you because you got banned. Now, tell me what is literally a lie, and there's no way he would believe that in that sentence. Let me know. Can y'all
Yeah.
guess?
What the lie is?
No, that I said that me and Wyatt decided to, like,
Twenty-four
stop.
hours.
Stop, like we were
Suicide.
gonna drop him because
One.
he got banned.
Doing it for the children.
Tell me
Yeah,
how
you
anybody
wanna.
would believe that.
You're dead.
Hmm?
I don't
We're con, by the way.
No, really.
I'll slain in a second because y'all have actual brain damage.
I'll have to show you a clip from this.
Mab, one can take your Avengers chest.
Go. Yo, he's cheating, he's already hacking on me.
I'm 1 HP.
I got my Avengers chest.
How?
Dead.
Nice, I got a gold sovereign. There's a kid up, be careful.
Oh no, I might take a bunch of falls, so.
I might go push him.
I'm just better, bro. So I just get those kills.
No, it's the fact that why would me and Wyatt
He's right
even
here.
discuss?
Hit him, 24 shields coming your way. He's coming your guys' way. He's right here, he's right here, right here. He's around the wall. Crack! Dead. I'm
Good
better, I'm
stuff.
better, I'm better.
Wyatt, no, like, Devon knows Wyatt doesn't play this game that seriously, right?
Yeah.
So why would me and him discuss dropping him because he got
Where's
banned?
this last person at?
But he believed that, and then I left to go take the tog out that last night. And he texts Wyatt, "Why you talking behind my
That's on
back?
me.
Why you talking behind my back?"
Oh, this kid's good, this kid's good.
Coming, I'm coming, I'm coming, I'm coming. Don't die,
I'm
don't die,
dead.
don't die.
But
I don't even know if he's good, bro. He's laughing, bro. Kill him and dance on him. Hey, you guys wanna hear something crazy?
right here on me. Okay, cheat.
He's on a brick though.
Oh,
He's
ran
almost
out
out
of
of
meds.
math, I think. What?
I'm out of
He
meds.
dropped.
He's right here. Bro can't aim. Right here in front of us. Bro, can I not? I have no
Hit him
meds, bro.
10. He's gonna hit the zip. Yep. Hit him 54. Drop down,
80?
drop down. He's
Like, fight him! Stop healing!
He's dead. I
Hey,
have nothing.
guys, listen to this, guys. Listen to this, listen to this. Shh, shh, shh.
Wait, wait, wait. Yeah, I do, and.
Did you hear that, Todd?
No.
Listen. Why is he.
Yeah. You're gay.
You watch fanboy videos, Blake, don't
even
hide it.
Yeah, I do, and.
What?
Good one, Blake.
Bro.
You wanna explain
I
that?
didn't even know what they were.
Oh, okay. Sure.
Yo, like, I'm posting to the school Snapchat story.
I mean,
Mav, how'd you
same, but.
die?
Huh? tell is what? I got jumped after two. I'm just kidding.
Matt, did you not just hear Todd?
What?
He said, I mean, same, but.
Oh, that's true.
Five minis right here for somebody.
I got him.
Are you
but
on
no, like,
right now, Mav?
But no, yeah. Like, he believed that me and Wyatt had a discussion about dropping him because he got banned. But Wyatt literally doesn't take this game that seriously. He literally, like, basically is in retirement mode.
Yeah, so, me too.
So, like, explain to me how he thought that. And then he goes and texts Wyatt. Why you talking about
that? It's kind of funny that you told Anna that he got banned and he got mad about that.
Well, he explains to me, like, I'm getting to that part, explaining that part in a second, but, so yeah, Wyatt joins us, and then, after I came back telling Devon, oh yeah, it was just a joke, like, nah, we didn't talk, like, Wyatt ain't talking about, we're not talking about dropping, it was a joke, I don't know how you can't tell it was a joke, that's the problem. But anyways, then Wyatt ends up joining, and then he started, Devon, for some reason, even though I told him it was a lie, he's like, well, I don't know what Todd said, but he's trying to say you thought behind his back, my back. Like, bro, I literally just told him it was a lie. Like, why is he coming out telling
it's
Wyatt?
Corn. Oh, big
telling Wyatt that I said he talked behind his back team. When I had just told him it was a lie. But he's like, I don't know if he's lying
it's
or not.
Corn.
Can y'all explain to me the fuck that house?
Yes. Go to like, his house and shoot
him. Like, Ashley yes. Brain Rot. I was like, I'm just joking. Oh, is it more than one?
Somebody want to shoot back?
No, we're not shooting back.
I'm making a move. Bro, you greedy.
Oh, he's running. Well, he's up here, but he's running around. I think he's in the builds. He's hiding. Got a rat in here in the building. I found him. Bye.
Bye, Felicia.
Get your teammates to come get you back up, Biggle. Cause you dead. Oh, here they come. Upset. It bro's like right outside. Yeah, here he comes. Here he comes. Two of them. Oh, one right there. Oh, okay. Blake.
Yeah, got it.
We would love help though.
I'm here.
He's so low. He's so low. It's actually ridiculous how low he is.
I need to heal up, ladies, so just
I'm fine. I'm up.
It's all good.
I'm above him.
Rant. He's inside.
He's right here.
He went. He's lower. Circuit.
He's
lower.
On me. Ow.
Oh my god, of the game, kid. Yeah, he's on you, alright?
God, I have corn if you need it.
I have minis and a big pot. I'm good.
I said corn.
I guess.
I was looking forward to something else.
Good one.
Take a joke.
But anyways, like, he goes and tells Wyatt that in the Discord party as he joined, even though I told him just a minute ago it was a lie. Brain rot?
Yeah, I just put the fries in the bag.
I think he was drunk, Loki. I think that's literally what it is. He's just drunk.
Go up to him and say, put the fries in the bag. And then
anyways,
him.
Guys.
Like,
IRL. So,
you gotta say, put the guys in the bag.
True.
No, put the Hawk 2 in the bag. And then
but no.
In the bag.
Oh, but anyways, after that, Wyatt left. He's like, I'm done. I say people die behind my back. I don't know. I guess Wyatt had a crash out, but he didn't say nothing after that. Like,
no, what you gonna do? Make a Snapchat account as a girl, okay? Make it like some girl. Add Devon, and when he adds you back, say like, yo, who are you? And then say you're like 12 or like 14. Say you're 14 and see what he does. And do a boy. Do a boy. Make it a boy. And like make you like you're gay on the Snapchat account and say you're 14.
Damn, bro. Can't y'all literally just do that yourselves though and actually get him in trouble?
Should I do it?
You do what you want.
Just kidding, bro. I'm
scammer gets scammed. He doesn't actually get the little reward, if you know what I mean.
It's just weird to know.
10th grade though, or like 11th grade, but we got to like a scam business like that, bro. But like, it actually works, bro.
Anyways, though,
I always think of the one like big guy with like the crop top. He's like so big, but he's like gay. And it was like he looked like he was freaking like
in our school.
I don't even know, bro. No.
Anyways, though, guys, after that, he started discussing how bad Fortnite's TOSs and explaining how everyone else doesn't get banned when they do the same shit.
I literally told him, but when he like said he's got, I said, that's bro, you're gonna like, I told him like, it's not good, bro. You're just gonna get scammed, bro. It doesn't work, and you're gonna get banned, bro. And like,
yeah,
he just
but he started doing that, which I was like agreeing with him on some of it because obviously I'm pretty sure PewDiePie still cheats, but we won't talk about that. It's a whole big ass
every pro
conspiracy. But anyways, the thing is though, it's just like, I'm like, I get that, and I was like, technically, there could be technically a reason that Fortnite technically broke their own guidelines for banning him, but that's another whole conversation.
Oh,
but
yeah,
the thing is,
did use, like, cheats, by the way.
Anyways, though,
yeah, he texted me. I was talking to him, and I forgot this part, but it was like, then just had to say this earlier. But it's like he like used cheats for like 15 minutes in creative. And
why he got banned. Cause he downloaded the hack.
Yeah, see, this is the thing. He's a dumbass, because last night he told me, don't tell anybody, but I'm like, I have to tell y'all he got banned. Like, what does he want me to do?
Texting me too.
I have to tell him.
You
that.
Only can have 6 armored walls now? That's
okay,
stupid.
I have to tell y'all that. I did not say why, but his dumbass is just flattening his mouth out. I'm not gonna lie. I'm like, but you could. I do it all the time, y'all just don't realize it.
Guys, let's have a dance. Let's have a dance party.
Good one. No, actually, like, I have an emote that's solos.
No, I'm gonna stay down here, kid.
Why are we staying down here?
Ghetto with them brand new high stilettos. Oh, more of my kids. Oh, I already have 3.
Like, don't even try. Don't even try, Blake.
With them brand new. Todd, join me. Join up. Bros, Reddo, video of Rockstar. Oh, I saw. How do I turn it back on? Oh, there we go. With them brand new high heel stilettos.
Todd, get ready to run up the stairs. Yeah, what did I say?
Bro, good
one. Todd's cooked. Mav, let's get him.
Yeah, stay down.
Mav!
Guess what I thought, kid? I'm not opening it.
Wow, are y'all brain rotting?
This kid tried blocking us in and I just
blocked him. Anyways, and then after that we had a whole conversation about it and I'm just agreeing with him, and then Wyatt joins back later and Wyatt's like, so what's going on? And I explained to him, cause he's like, we should say you're not behind your back. He does the same shit again after I told him a second 3 times before Wyatt came back that I was lying. And then Wyatt didn't get upset, but Wyatt was like, what? And I explained to him, this kid's just retarded. I already explained that everything was a lie. Bro, you're not.
Let's go to like, bro, oh my.
Blake's got brain rot. But anyways, I'm just like, bro, Blake, stop. Someone's gonna come and kill you and I'm just gonna laugh.
Good.
Yeah, me too.
But anyways, bro does not need bunker walls. Like, bro, Blake, stop. It's not funny.
I'm out of my little house. It's probably done. Come out.
Bro.
Oh, guys, we got an island. Let's go.
Bitch, nobody going nowhere.
Ta-da!
Anyways. The thing is, though, like, anyways, guys, but Blake... I explained to him that it was all a lie, and then the I had to explain that it was just retarded.
Bro,
then all of a sudden, like, I didn't even know this. All of a sudden,
what,
he's like,
bro, why did you do that to me?
And then not only that, but like, since Todd has no reason to think of any conversations, he's gotta bring my name out of his mouth and tell Anna that I got banned right in front of her parents at the dinner table.
I don't know why.
I had to explain I got a hack to get banned. I don't
like
I think it's
a must. You guys should not be fighting.
I'm thinking to myself and I'm like, does anybody care though?
Yeah, they're kinda fighting like 8 to 10 year old me and Mav.
Look. Exactly, bro. That was the worst time of our life, bro. Holy.
I remember the one time you got so mad, you made me gift you something so you'd play with me again.
I know, that
look,
was
guys,
fun,
I'm not though. Even mad. It's just, like, I don't understand why he's crashing so hard. Like, it just makes sense.
No,
I'm
no,
just explaining.
Like, when I was, like, 10, bro, I had, like, anger issues. Remember when I crashed on Mitch for breaking the map?
It's because Levon has too much fucking estrogen
bro, said, like,
in his body.
Oh, I need a key
bro.
Because my dad
Levon's
is...
drunk and has too much estrogen in his body.
So I got a key, I got a key, I got a key, I got a
key. I'll key with you. No, but I crashed and I, like, my parents went through my phone at that age and they're like, what is this on Kids Messenger? Like, and then I was like, I was like, spent like 3 hours on a Fortnite map, I made it and it was like really good, and then my friend ruined it. And then I just say sorry. But yeah, that was crazy, bro. Me and Blake, no, like, every time we played, like, my mom was like, are you being nice down there?
That's what my mom would do. You can literally hear it. You heard it sometimes.
Yeah, but mine's a little immature.
Because I was
a
also
little,
during COVID
little too
as well.
Immature.
Oh, that was awful.
How can you get upset because even if Wyatt did talk behind his back, like, we literally do that all the time. And why is bro getting upset about it right now? You know what I'm saying, guys?
Like,
estrogen, too much estrogen.
There's, like, kids in this building.
It's funny that he... It's weird. It's like he... Like, he started saying fuck Amala last night, but bro has the same energy as a retarded ass liberal. I'm coming, guys. I don't know why y'all pushed by yourselves.
Well, I have to go. Can I pick it for 101?
I think it's Madal. I'm right here. I got the Madal.
Right here.
I'm coming.
The other kid I hit 101. I'm popping a mic.
There,
here.
He's healing. Okay, he has cheats.
I'm healing too.
Watch out. He's actually cheating.
I'm dead, he's cheating.
That's what I'm saying. Blake, keep spamming, Blake, keep spamming. Keep spamming.
He's hit.
What the
he's
fuck?
He's
actually
cheating.
Report.
He's unranked too, bro. Report him.
Oh,
this kid's
right,
full
rage
chat. Wait, how many kills does this kid have? This kid has two kills. Like, there's no shot.
Well,
he
he's now banned, so. Oh, I went to flat 3, guys.
I don't see
those EQs. Kid's probably cheating.
Oh, headshot?
He dies, huh?
He sucks.
Y'all ready? No. Oh, Blake left. Blake this bot. But I'm not even upset. I didn't even get upset last night. It's just the Devon crashing out on himself. Like, how do you get, like, he's like, I guess I'm embarrassing him in front of Anna's family, but, like, who gives a fuck? Like, they
wait,
literally call me up.
Wait, his family cares that he got banned on Fortnite?
Not Devon's, but he, I guess he would think that her family is, but they literally told him, oh, well, that makes sense that you cheated, like, everyone else is cheating. Right, that's what he told them, and I'm like, that sounds like they don't give a fuck.
Like, why would a family feel like you got banned in the video?
I think
like,
it's multiple. It's that I told him that me and Wyatt was gonna drop him, and I was making fun of him for getting banned. But, like, I do that shit all the time. I'm gonna make fun of you for getting banned. It's the dumbest shit ever. Like, I'm making fun of you. Like, I don't care. Anyways, though, Mav, yeah, and then he's like, I should just block you. And I was like, you should do that.
Yeah, he's probably playing right on an alt or something.
I wouldn't be surprised. See, that's the thing. I was like, I don't even know if I can trust him enough to, like, actually trust that he's telling me the truth about that.
Yeah, you're ready up.
And I'm just thinking to myself, I'm like, why is... See, that's the thing, like, this is making me think he really didn't get banned. He got unbanned from his 24-hour ban. That's what I think.
And he banned, then he blocked us.
Well, yeah, but he got unbanned. Because I told Anna he got banned and a bunch of other things. Like, look, the night, not last night, but the night before that, he went to a concert. So he's just not getting on. And then yesterday, he was at a birthday party. And the day, yesterday, he was also packing for this weekend where he's gonna go hang out with Anna for her birthday. And I'm just thinking to myself, I was like, well, if he didn't wanna, like, if he really wasn't banned, he would just literally make up an excuse so he can't talk to us over the weekend. You know? And then block us on everything so we can't ask him what he's doing, talk to him, you know what I'm saying? Like, I feel like that's literally what he's done. Like, I'm not gonna believe he got banned until, like, until I get proof of it.
Bro, I'm sorry, bro. I just got sucked into a TikTok video, bro. I have no clue what you just said.
I said he's been doing something every night, so, like, he could just literally be lying.
Yeah.
Just because he doesn't want to talk to us because he's hanging out with Anna for her birthday. Weekend. He had a concert, and then yesterday he hung out with her for a birthday party thing with her parents, and then packed for the weekend after that. That's why he got on Discord yesterday. Which means he could just be ignoring us, acting like he got banned because he doesn't want to talk, or he doesn't want to play right now.
Yeah, I don't even know.
That's my honest take, and I'm gonna honestly not even trust that he got banned until I know for sure. So we don't know.
Well, he said video of like him actually like everything's going down and says ban.
Yeah, but you could fake that on the screen.
True.
I could do that right now and fake it. Literally fake. So I don't know. The fact that he can still get into his Epic game is a little weird.
Yeah, because once you get banned, like, you get kicked, like, doesn't your account like, clear or something?
I don't understand why you would get a software ban and not get banned by your Epic ban at the same time. Right? If you're gonna cheat in Fortnite, you would cheat in the other games, right? So why not perm ban you like that? Ban your Epic account. So I think bro's literally just lying. But, you know, I don't wanna say he's doing that. But, like, I don't know. Probably is. You know what I'm saying? Like, I don't want to be like thinking he's lying, but you never know.
Yeah, true. I got a kid. Messing with my play.
Anyways, that's enough. Like, I don't care what he wants to say to y'all if he's even said anything. Ah, we're not playing with him no more. That's not happening, guys. It's not happening.
I'm saying that he like adds Blake though.
Blocked Blake? Yeah, Blake didn't do nothing, including you. Like, I don't know what he's doing.
Me?
Didn't he block you?
Yo, I'm back.
No, like he blocked y'all too and y'all did nothing. You know what's so crazy though? It's like, I'm gonna tell y'all that he got banned, but I didn't say why. I told Anna because I like, yeah, this will be fucking, you know what? It'd be funny, but like, the thing is, it's like, I didn't know he's in fucking dinner, but the thing is though, like, they have literally.
My mom just walked downstairs and gave me a Mr. Beast bar, bro. Like, what?
But, like, but Devon and White have literally done worse. Both
like
of them.
Fortnite?
Like, no one just towards me. Like, they call me a fucking pedophile all the time. It's not really even funny, but yet they still do it. Like,
not
because I tell somebody you got banned, like, you think it's, like, the end of the world? Like, come on. Cry fucking babies.
True.
Do you get that? Nav, like, I don't know how.
Yeah, I don't know, bro.
But
just
like,
low key, just shoot him. Like,
oh, right here, by the way.
Can we open this chocolate bar real quick? I want to see if it's actually good.
The Mr. Feastable?
The Beast Bar, yeah. I don't think they're good even.
Someone reviewed them in the Lunchable and they were like, they're ass.
I think they're just like any other chocolate bar.
Yeah, it's just a casual chocolate bar. There's no.
It's not bad though. Okay, I'm ready.
I don't know where this guy went, but...
Oh, the chocolate's like sweet.
What chocolate is?
No, it's like... It's too sweet.
That can't be a problem.
It's like cherry sweet almost, like... It looks just like cherries.
That's crazy. There's no way.
And I have like 50 cents or something. If I had the receipt, I would have had to get $10,000.
Storm is this way, by the way. I don't know if we're going this way.
Yeah. I don't know, just keep over here.
Bro's crashing out. Oh, right in front of us.
I see him. Yep, I see him. Right here.
Broken shield?
This kid from earlier. I'm bashing the one I just cracked.
Yup, this other one died to me.
Dead?
Yup, we're actually good at this game.
Actually, like...
Diamond players, huh? I told you, bro, that like, I could play this game professionally, bro, like...
Gold solid.
Everyone's like, playing me down, bro, like, they need to kiss my ass.
I don't know. That's true, bro.
That's why I don't like being toxic in this game. This is the next conversation, like... I was talking about Peterbot with Delon yesterday in Polo, like...
I hate Peterbot, bro. I actually hate Peterbot now, bro.
I don't care.
But I hate him, bro.
Cheating or not, like, bro's an actual asshole. Like, low-key.
No, because did you see, bro? Like, they were doing so good. They literally don't, like, they win land. This is Peterbot said he dropped Poyo, like, he, like, booted Poyo off of his trio because they didn't win by, like, 200 points. That was why he dropped him. And then literally, they come in a dash cup. And Peterbot's like, Poyo, pissed on, you suck, that's why you got dropped, you're terrible, you got carried. Like, bro, like, what are you saying, man?
Yeah, bro, like, I don't get the ungratefulness of this, of people in this game.
Exactly, bro.
It goes to Cooper and MJ as well. Like, I was telling that to Devon, but yeah, he's doing the same thing because he got banned. So, bro's actually got no brain, actual has brain damage. Where, like, he's talking about that, doing all that, but then when I I'm joking about dropping him, and then bro, like, gets supposedly banned, and then he thinks I'm being serious about all that, and he's like, my god, oh my god. But, like, I was joking.
Come here.
Like, bro's actually doing the same thing they're doing.
Is that your fizz? Or why can't I pick it up?
Well, that's me.
That's what this dash finder goes down.
You know what I'm saying? Like, bros actually did the same thing to me. He's just got banned.
Yeah, I'm deserved, not gonna lie.
I mean, obviously he deserves it if he actually, like, if he cheated, bro.
He did, but like, let's say 15 minutes in fair, bro. Deserved.
The thing is that I was saying you can do what he wants, but White was saying you're gonna get banned, you're gonna lose everything. And then he yeah. That's exactly what happens.
Idiots.
Oh, watch out!
What? Oh, dude!
Okay. Bitch. Hello? This game's ass.
Fox is getting dead! Oh my
god! Good job.
Put that.
Other ones is above. Okay. Bye, Cordial though. If not, fall in the water. Right here. Bro, he's literally, what's up? Come on.
I'm dead. I can't. He has all my walls.
Oh, okay.
I had to drop.
That's right. Oh, bro's actually cheating. He does have all the walls.
I completely destroyed his teammate. I have to reload and then I'll pop some shield.
Sorry. That's being quiet right now, healing underneath him.
I'm my dad. Got three dashes again. Alright, and then I can go up. Where is he?
I don't know, he's in middle. No, I see where he's at. Hold on, let me load my gun. He's literally right there. Hello? Can I go up? Did he just leave? There's literally another team.
Where?
They went left, but he went right. He's getting shot at right here.
Oh, my bad, I'm not gonna take everything.
That's fine, that's fine. They're like over there. If you wanna fight them, obviously, right?
Yeah, I'm down.
There's a medallion. Oh, medallion team. I don't know if that's...
Oh, 3, 2, 1, go!
I hit him for 50.
30.
I think he shot in the back.
Dead, I killed him. Wait, this, good, is, good. This might be Nadal, this might be Nadal, kid.
Watch out. The other one's on me. No, well, near me.
I gotta go, he's running away though.
Don't get shot by the other people. They're east.
The other team is Nadal team. Okay, I have a gold gatekeeper with 5 shots in it right now. There's loot up here if you want to come get it. Oh, come here. There's so much. There's a... I'm gonna carry that fizz.
I'm gonna try this. Faces.
The Starcraft was actually good.
Come here.
There's way more faces.
Someone's up.
Madel, look back. Madel's up here. Let's chase this.
Oh wow, all this loot's crazy.
I think he's just up on this hill.
I'm gonna try this gun. Yeah, he's right here. Oh my gosh, so overpowered! Who the fuck is this? I'm getting pushed. Okay.
I'm here. Cracked him.
I'm probably not dead. It's like, I need white heals. Okay. Bitch, I will literally just put this in.
Pop this. Okay.
Fuck off, kids. Y'all not them. Y'all are not them. Oh, we can go down, yeah. If we have to.
I have 2-3 medkits still, so we should be fine. No, don't pop this, I'm good. We're good. Okay, ready? I'm gonna drop. Wait, he's gonna try to get his kid needs his teammate's card. Open this up.
Fellas. Come on, kiddo. You gonna come out?
Where is he? I'm gonna dash.
Can y'all not cheat?
Over here!
Bro, what the fuck? This game's audio, he's inside here! This game's audio is so bad!
Now you're good, bro.
Like, it's actually so bad though, like, I literally didn't even hear him. This game is terrible. I don't like playing this game.
That's good enough. I'll fizz you and I'll carry your vector fizzes. Are you ready?
Yes. Alright, let's do this. Alright. Damn, how far is Storm?
Not that far. I only have 2 medkits.
There's a vending machine up here, isn't it?
Yeah. There should be. I don't know if there is. We have to find Medallion and Storm, so you know. There's not.
So fuck. Ass game.
I just found another mech on the game.
I mean, this Cactus is over here, right? So.
Nah, but I don't think there is. I think they already took him.
Oh, okay. Well, I could just hit this ring. No, that was hitting me the wrong way.
Guys, just go where? Right here. Guys are right here.
Alright. If I could get there before it hits.
Do you have a medkit?
No, I don't. Come here.
Pop this. Before we go. No,
I didn't mean to do that. It's alright.
I'll come to you.
That's a Cactus right here, actually.
I only have 1 medkit left. Just pop your medkit.
People up here. Medallion.
Are they on you or what?
No, they're not.
That's an island. Just go zone avoid island. Just look for more medkits now, I guess.
I'm a max on mats.
Yeah, me too. I'm like 555.
555. New metal.
New metal. Come here. Come up here.
This is good, but like, not when you got sweats in this game.
Well, can we go take this fight if you want to?
Yeah.
Are we getting shot at?
I don't think so.
We just missed shots when they came towards us. Are you right here too? Crouch. See one?
Three, two, one.
Oh, go. 70.
Okay.
Are you here?
Right here in front of me.
This kid's full, right here. Come here. We can chop him.
I'm getting rid of this AR. Okay. I need a better AR than this one.
Okay, wait.
The burst sword.
One big, I'm gonna pop that.
Go ahead. Is there mats? Not mats.
The kid's running. Come here. He's getting fought. Where'd he go? For a Christmas skin, by the way.
Peeking.
Just go zone.
Okay. Well, what little buddy you doing?
Get on hill, get up. Holy positioning on this kid. Oh, his crown.
He's,
I see him, right here.
Yup. Yeah. 3-2.
He saw. The kids are booting! I look for that.
Is there people right here?
They're on the train. Look at their boot though. Keep watching that. Try him out the air.
My leg circulation's crazy.
Okay, ready?
Oh, I see that.
How long is it taking, bro?
Gonna shoot, bro. Oh, the other guy's shooting at him, though.
Just go zone.
Now I can shoot them from here. Oh, bro, here he comes.
Yeah. What? Why do you spawn so low?
I'm actually bad. Let's get the circle.
Kill right here.
Is Storm not gonna beat?
Storm yeah, just go.
I was gonna say, but that work?
Oh, double modal, like a kid has two modals right here. Zip, I'll be getting the zip.
He's right here, on the zip.
He's on the zip.
Hit him, broke his shield.
I'm dead. There's kids below. Probably my kid.
Damn, this burst sucks.
Oh, that kid just fried.
Bro, there's no med kit loot for me, okay? I'm just pressuring and shit.
You're gonna die, bro. Do you have any lights?
No.
Me neither, bro. I gotta get in. We both have to get in.
Unless there's whites at this gas station. Oh, there's something. Help a little bit. Except I just hit myself with a shockwave.
Bro, it's two ticking, bro. Oh, I'm almost in.
I'm dead.
You are?
Yeah.
I'm getting full keyed right now, what? He's getting thirded.
I'm alive. I made it in though. You can res me if you want. I'm getting BM though. But NA Timmy.
Dead?
The guy behind you, by the way. You can kill that guy quick.
Good. Okay.
What is this kid doing?
Rage
keep me, bro. Reboot behind you, but the people rebooted up there.
Bro, it's down my teammate.
Go reboot. Oh, okay. Archie, that works too.
There's no way I can't reboot you, bro.
If they have a fight, yeah, you can.
There's kids on the reboot van right now.
the wall open behind me. Bye bye, welcome to hell. Oh, you got it.
Invite Skybeam, perchance.
Could've killed that guy.
He's got a reboot off, bro, no way.
Oh, we're in our in-game blade. Oh, behind you. Storm's pulling.
1v2v2.
Valiant's upset.
If they ping me, I'm just dead, but... I'm
no, you got it. How did they... What? You didn't get pinged, though.
Yeah, I'm pinged.
Not on my screen, but yeah. Oh, okay. Aim assist. Boom, boom, spam, spam. They're right there. Oh, hacks? Map has hacks? The fucking tree! You got it. Damn, now they're gonna get shot in the back. I saw the other people. Just gotta play this out right here. Yo. Mav the hack up. They definitely gotta push your little two guns. Bro, what in the fuck? You have 3 armored walls left.
Like what?
Alright, they're pushing them. Beside you.
No, we just shot him down.
Boom, that's big. They're going back up. Ooh. Crazy. As they fight, you gotta probably go left, I think. Go after they got you injured. The fuck is this kid doing? Why is he even looking at you? Who should be worrying about the other ones? Good.
Pulls back.
That's good. Just stay there. Unless you want to get shots on someone.
Oh, team dead.
Yo.
Is he down. Not?
I aim. I don't know. To hit. I want 5 fizz and go up quickly. Oh, unzip. Oh. Okay, they know you're there. Yup. Yes, he is knocked. I don't see the other guy.
No! Oh, okay.
Mav's AI. This kid emoting. Why did he just change skins like that, too?
Oh, they were both alive.
Bro, that guy did nothing, though. He's just sitting in a box. Well, they're not both alive. He came back after the game was won. It's just that fucking bot ass bird. That was up that you got one pump by. You got NA education.
Alright, I'm gonna get off, guys.
Oh, good one.
Peace out.
God, what happened?
He got second place because he's a bot. And he's raging off. What the fuck?
Is Mav gonna come out to the lobby?
What the fuck is this skin on? Is this game ass or something?
Mav's Mav. Oh, hey. Mav got off.
Yes, he did.
He's bad. Alright, tell Devon to get on.
Bro, there's no way, bro. What the fuck you mean?
It's a joke. Kick Mav.
This is a kid.
I died on the weekend. Broken safe till 10.
Interesting. Mav's a crybaby.
But I don't know how to roll it, roll it, roll it, what up?
Pop copying back on, good one.
What?
Holy shit. Blake the booty can.
I can carry you, it'll be fine. We got this.
Do we not? Going to this interval. I come right back. Do you hear me? Overload the fuck. There you go.
Why did you put on Martov's turtle box fight?
Because I have to go do something real quick, and then I'll be right back.
What, Todd?
Bro, I'm coming right back if you're gonna stay on, like.
What?
I said I'll be right back, though.
Yeah.
Be back. Thank you. What the hell? They came in.
Oh, you finally back?
I'm finally back. Lake's ready.
I am ready.
I am ready. But we'll see how it goes. Eventually he hit him with a shot. So these two kids, the fun is a bot. That's why he got dropped. He is a bot. That's why he's dropped. Cause he is banned like a can. The Vine is a bot. Jackie, cheat and now he shit can. He got fucking banned. I think that's funny a lot. What do you think? I think it's funny, Luke.
Hod, we're about to get a first place. Better than what you and Mav got.
Oh, okay.
I used to think that we had it all, the cinnamon rolls are in my drawers.
Oh, this game is dogging.